the 27th of February, 2024. Mary Poppins' film rating raised over discriminatory language. The film, starring Julie Andrews as the nanny who transforms the lives of two children, is being re-released in the UK. Classifiers picked up a dated and racially offensive term,